To breaking news out of East Forsyth High School, we have learned that an SRO at the school used a taser to de-escalate a disturbance today. Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools saying that this happened in the cafeteria. We're told those involved were checked out by medical professionals as a precaution, but everyone's okay. The district says the students involved will face disciplinary action.